Okay, this is a quick video on if you've changed over to a PMA on how to find top dead center. What you're going to want to do is buy or make a piston stop. You can buy one already made. You can make one out of one of your old spark plugs. So anyway, I'm going to show you how you do it with a homemade one. Okay, I've taken the spark plug out of the other side. I'm getting ready to install the homemade one into the spark plug hole. Now what I've done is I've roved the piston up to where it's about that far from the top. And now I'm going to install this homemade one in there until it hits the piston, which I've just done. Now I can back it off a hair. Let's see, which way would I do that? We'll find out. Okay, now I'm gonna raise it. Oh, you probably can't see that. Let me get that. Okay, now I've got the piston stop in there. I'm gonna move it back. I've done backed it off a little bit. And I've already done the job, but I decided after I'd done the job, I should show somebody how to do it. There's my first mark from the original job when I did it. Now this may not be, I've got it pretty close to where it's supposed to be. Now if I bring it back around, you'll see it goes, and then now it's hit the piston. So I've marked from the center of this to the center of that and got that mark. Now I'm gonna spin it all the way around. I'm gonna do it without a bunch of gusto. Just wanna move it in nice and slow until I hit that piston again. Okay, now I've just hit the piston again. And then you make another mark from that center down to the mark, which is right on the edge of this silver knob. Now what you do is you take this mark, extend it to the end, extend it to the end, then split the difference between that mark, between the edge of the, mine was the edge and the here, so I'm gonna split the difference between there, and that's my top dead center. You go, so that makes sense to y'all? You can see it's hit on this side. Now if I spin it back around, now it don't matter which way you spin it when you're doing your top dead center. You only want to do counterclockwise when you're doing your time, and that's for the timing check. See, I've hit it again. See how that mark's come back right to the same spot. So when I split the difference, now I know exactly where my top dead center is, exactly the middle of those two spots. Thank you.